Here we are in Stokesdale, and here's the first stoplight. We have like one main road.
This is our grocery store.
You don't even know how to spell in my dad.
Here's the second stoplight. That's the end of Stokesdale.
Out in Stokesdale, we go fishing, we ride four-wheelers. Pretty much you're in the country, so, I mean, a lot of land. Oh, look at that thing.
I'm pretty tough, huh?
Yeah, watch out. This is my mother. Mama. And she ain't shy. She's lying to you. It takes me at least, like, almost 40 minutes to get to any kind of mall. So we're gonna go find some dresses.
No.
Welcome to my life. Here, it's a whole different world.
You're going through?
Oh my gosh, tonight, I just want to go out there and I want to make my mom and daddy proud in my hometown, and I hope I don't trip in my heels.
She's ready for her shot with our own Carrie Underwood's Cowboy Casanova. This is Chelsea Sorella.
You better take it from me.
Welcome, man. Welcome. Starting it off tonight with a big old Carrie Underwood song. I mean, listen, you definitely can sing. You got a huge, big voice, and you showed that with that big note at the end. I just, you know, I was wondering if that was the best choice, because, I mean, we've kind of seen the Carrie. We've seen the Carrie thing and seen that what that is, and we understand that that's what you like, but you now have to separate yourself out and say, okay, America, here's who I am. It's not to be compared to Carrie, because, you know, it's like, it's like somebody getting up singing Steven Tyler. Yeah. You're never going to compare to that. You know what I'm saying?
Completely, yes.
But I mean, you know, definitely strong vocals and a good way to start it off. You know what I'm saying? Mm. Jennifer, what'd you think?
Yeah. I'm a huge fan of you, Chelsea, from the very beginning. I've always loved your voice. To me, this song made it feel a little bit nasally to me, which I haven't heard in your voice before, so it kind of surprised me. I don't feel like everybody really got to hear the best part of you right now. It sucks to go first. I know that.
Yes.
You know
what I mean? That's true. That's true.
So you had that on your plate, and I get that. So maybe the nerves and everything, but I think that's what we're going to have to work on with you, is to loosen that up and to make sure that your true voice comes through.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, Chelsea. Yeah. I can feel your heart pounding from here.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, I thought you sang good tonight. Just watch your phrasing. Yeah. Watch your timing, you know? And when it's time to belt it out good.
Because you're a great singer.
Yeah, you are.
So you got to choose the song. I'm guessing you chose that to show the power in your voice.
Right, yeah, I did.
And how did it feel? Because you said during rehearsal that you're having trouble breathing. You're so excited.
I don't know. Whenever I'm like running around everywhere, I just get really nervous and I can't catch my breath. So next time, maybe I'll stand still.
No. You'll get used to it. That's all right.